Hi, I'm Emily. Live in Tokyo. Really love to eat Japanese food. I will show and introduce you real traditional Japanese food. Hope that you could enjoy this video. Today I visited the Ritz-Carlton Tokyo, well known as a five-star hotel. This hotel opened 2007, here's 45th floor. This floor has four restaurants, Hinokizaka, Ajo 45, Towers, and Lobby Lounge. Today I'll introduce you Hinokizaka, where you can eat great Japanese dishes. This is lunch menu, you can choose from four kinds of dishes. Kaiseki, sushi, tempura, and teppanyaki. That day, I chose teppanyaki. Okay, let's go to the restaurant. This is the view from Hinokizaka. The seats where we decided depends on menus, what do you choose? If you want to see this landscape, better to choose except teppanyaki. I also ate sushi lunch at this restaurant another day, so I'll introduce. You can see National Stadium from Hinokizaka. Okay, here is teppanyaki corner. Seat is limited like 8 to 10, so it's better to make a reservation before you visit. This is beef that I'll eat. Looks delicious. This is teppan. Chef told me this one has been used since hotel opened. Opened 2007, it means almost 20 years this one used. 20 years but still clean and beautiful. This is chopstick. Made of wood, so it's comfortable to hold. And this is menu of teppanyaki. You can use six kinds of dishes. I'll explain with video after that. White bowl is Wagyu non-sweet steamed egg custard. Inside of this brown one is Akuto imo, that is called phantom taro, made in Yamagata prefecture. Akuto imo is traditional vegetables in Yamagata, texture is really silky. Eat with wagyu and leek. This is broiled kobujime swordfish. Kobujime is traditional food in Toyama Prefecture. To make more delicious, rub fresh fish with kelp for one day. Orange one is salmon caviar with grated radish. Let's move on to next one. This is abalone called ezo awabi. This abalone usually fished in north part of Japan. Long ago, people live in area of Tohoku was called ezo. This is why this abalone called ezo awabi. Ooh, still alive. In Japan, we usually eat abalone on celebrations such as New Year or something like that. Okay, let's look at cooking abalone on teppan. Enjoy sound for a while without explanation. Thank you.
tried it before.
ほうれん草のおひたしですね。山形の庄内地方の完熟ほうれん草といって甘みがあるのが特徴のほうれん草です。アワビの肝って大丈夫ですか？お付けしても。
Urchin sauce. Sea urchin sauce is thick taste, so eat with abalone, perfect. Black one is abalone liver. Green one is boiled spinach. This is organic salad. Romanesco, pumpkin, beets, purple carrots, black radish, and other vegetables are used inside of this salad. Eat with orange sauce, it's really delicious. Refreshing taste. Next is teppanyaki. Enjoy for a while without explanation.This is Kobe beef. Front one is fillet and back one is sirloin. Minced beef is ingredients for garlic rice that will serve after Wagyu teppanyaki. Seasoning and sauce for teppanyaki. Right one is soy sauce, middle one is ponzu sauce, and left one is sesame sauce. Right one is raw pepper from Cambodia. Texture is soft. Middle one is salt from Ishikawa Prefecture.
優しい塩味に特徴があって、お肉の旨味を邪魔しないようなお塩ですね。
Last one is wasabi and miso。
辛味は2種類です。すりたての生本わさびと、もう一方が明けがらしという山形の、麹味噌ですね。七味唐辛子を入れて辛味をつけています。焼き野菜と相性がよろしいですね。お好みでお答えください。
Ooh, this is today's main. Right one is serine, left one is fillet. These are the seasoning vegetables: eggplant, mushroom, carrots, red cognac, and the other thing. This is fillet, ordered medium rare. This is sirloin, ordered medium rare also. Now let's move on to next.
Yeah.
大葉を使って香り付けしていきます。お醤油ですね。お醤油は鉄板の上で焦がし醤油にしていただきます。ニンニクは軽く砕いて、上から振りかけのようにして 香りを深めるとともに食感の小さなアクセントにしていきます。お待たせいたしました。お手前のレンゲもお使いになって、
ライス
ウィッ
グ和牛ビーフ、スマルスナイス。Other one is hitsumabushi. You can enjoy this rice as it is, but if you want to change taste, you can put pickles, leek, dashi, and seaweed as you want. Miso soup.Wagyu Hitsumabushi. Recommend to eat as it is at first. Then eat with dashi and the other things. Last one is dessert, seasonable fruits. This channel introduced nice Japanese restaurant in Tokyo. If you interested in Japanese food, please subscribe on this channel. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. See you next time. Bye!